Welcome back to Mr. Fix-It. Today we're going to show you how to make a low budget, cool, awesome chandelier. Made out of 3/4 inch conduit, light socket bulbs, and guess what? Some light bulbs. Yeah, that. So, basically, get your conduit bender, bend it on up, wire it on up, throw it on up, and that's it. Please, don't forget to subscribe. Comment below. Leave any suggestions on things you'd like us to take on, things you'd like us to do, or missed, you might want to see us get busted.